Okay, welcome back to my recycling center. Okay, let's see, we've got bulk, we've got timber, we've got electric devices, household appliances. That one is new. I got that one just at the end of the last episode. Okay. And if you didn't see the last episode, make sure you go back and check that out. You see some of these things that I got, like the big, this new grinder thing for the bulk, which is pretty cool. Let's see, this is a toaster oven, so that looks like an appliance to me. Nice. And a plastic bin is going to be bulk. Yes. Okay. And you can turn off. They used to make these annoying noises when you complete things. Yeah, you can turn those off in the menu. If you're annoyed with it, don't fret. You can go back and turn those things off. Okay, let's see. I still got. Oh, that's weird. I don't remember emptying that. But. I tried to turn off the honk, but that wouldn't turn off. It's my voice. It's 6:30 old time. Oh, wait a minute. Is this? It is timber. It is, looks like it's got glass in it. Keyboard. That's electric. Did I break it? Okay, let's see, is that everything? Yep. Good, have a good day. You can, if you want to know who's coming next, you can go sit here. And you can see the car waiting to move in. I wish they would come quicker, lining up at the gate instead of kind of like with that dealer simulator. That one, if you've noticed, I haven't been playing that lately. It's just I get tired of sitting there waiting and waiting and waiting for people to show up. Oh, is that a controller? Okay. With the yeah, I do it with the dealer simulator. I got tired of sitting waiting for people to show up. It's like there should be a line of people at your register, not timed coming in randomly from outside. So it got a little frustrating because a lot of it was just sitting around twiddling my thumbs waiting for people to show up, so it got old pretty quick. I'm hoping that it will change over time. They'll update or that or something. I tried asking on the Steam page, but nobody ever responded. Which is really irritating when developers don't respond to questions. It shouldn't be too hard for them to implement something where the customers are lining up at the register. They, like Supermarket Simulator, the other one on my channel, other video on my channel, they line up at the registers. They gather their merchandise and they line up at the register. That's all that I ask. So that we don't have to sit for. I would like to be able to make a turnover on the product and not sit there twiddling. twiddling my thumbs. And we got cardboard boxes, waste material. Okay. Perfect. Yeah. It does have some benches in there too, it looks like. Are they a wood or are they a metal bench? It looked kind of wood. It should say. Chairs. It looks like a wood chair. We're gonna guess and hope for the best. Yes, good. Okay. So it's cycling through again. I thought it had to cycle through and then you had to hit the button again to get it to go again. Oh, looks like we got some like a refrigerator and a stove. Cool, and a bunch of recycle boxes. Bags. Nice. Okay, let's see. Refrigerator. Looks appliance to me. Superman picks up a refrigerator stove with one hand. These look like recyclable bags. How could I, if I did this and I threw them? Didn't work. Well, if I get them close, then I can just put them all in. Yeah, that's better. Crouch. Oh, that's not cool. Yeah, I'm gonna get a mark against me for that. Well, maybe let's get the recycle stuff moved out. Empty. Oh, it's still there. Well, let's, maybe if we do this. Okay, there we go. What do we got? We got a refrigerator. And it looks like another refrigerator. Two refrigerators. And what is that? And another refrigerator. This guy's got... Oh wow. Shot the cardboard all over the place. It's nice of him to bundle it for me. I can't remember how to do the power washer. That's a wooden box, so that one goes in here. This refrigerator. Whoa, shot it all over the place. Wooden box. Hopefully none of the cardboard went flying over the fence to the neighbor's yard. Box. Yeah, something just ended up crashing. Probably get rid of the appliance. Clean that out. Let's see, resident, household appliances. Let's take a look. Whoop. Oh no, what did I just do? Okay, what do we got? A couple TVs, it looks like. Chair will be in our bulk. And a TV from the 1980s. And let's see, some cardboard. Perfect. 75. Getting closer, and we're getting that money saved up as we go along, so that helps. Let's see what we got here. Hazardous waste. I need to unlock that first. I think I might wait and get save up the 4,000 so I can get that second hand shop. Okay, what do we got? That's a coffee maker appliance. Cardboard box. Let's see. Waste paper. Okay, sometimes you never know. Wait a minute, what was in the wrong box? What was put in the wrong thing? Coffee maker's an appliance. Why in the world would it? That doesn't make sense. Register. Electrical. Or was the coffee maker considered an electrical device? Residential waste. Okay. Now, which one did we do wrong? Coffee maker. That's kind of wrong. Coffee maker is not an electrical device. That's an appliance. Buy a coffee maker in the appliance department, not the electronics department in the store. Whatever that is, they shouldn't have big stuff like this inside of those. Is that a metal door or it's a wood door. And an electric keyboard. Perfect. Oh, we're getting close. I want to get the next upgrade before we end this episode. Okay, let's see, we got timber, and we got a wooden table. I think I might do scrap metal as my next, if I have enough points. And an air conditioning unit. Perfect. What? Oh, jeez. Air conditioning unit. Not a household appliance. Like the coffee maker. Oh my goodness. If they would get them right, if you label stuff for the wrong category, there's no way we can get it right. Oh boy, a bunch of wood pallets. I should probably get that thing smashing, because I'm already pretty full up on my timber. Got it. Compactor is good for residential. tires. Oh yeah, I was gonna try to do that, but I need to get this some kind of smasher and see. Large compactor, perfect for waste trimmer and paper. Yeah, I don't know. Do a second one of those. Waste paper for right now, just to see what it does. Okay, we got, we can do electronics in it. Let's see what this looks like. I don't know if that's gonna be good for the timber or not. I wanna see what it does though. It doesn't look like it crushes it, it looks like it just moves it to the back. need this extra waste paper one there. Coffee maker. Sink. Kitchen sink. Bulk. Table. Bulk. Cardboard box. Waste. Residential. Yeah, there's no... It definitely has clipping. This is an instance where having this cart is worth it. Don't get many of them off the very beginning, but... And things like push each other real easy. Okay. That did not do nothing. Run into something, it shifts the stuff out. It turns really, really slow. This is I'm just holding the button, but once you start moving forward, then it can flies. But you got to be very careful, because if you shift through something, it knocks it all over the place. The cart has nowhere. It doesn't bump into stuff, but the debris does. forgot to remember to charge for waste. Recycling bins. So thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Hope you enjoyed the episode. Let me know in the comments. Thank you, Chris and Heather, for being channel members, for supporting the channel. If you are interested in helping me keep the channel going, I do offer super thanks and channel memberships. Please look into them if you're interested. Thank you. Have a great rest of your day.